And right now, a breaking news update on two crashes on Interstate 55 in North Mississippi this afternoon that backed up traffic heading into the Memorial Day weekend. Now, one involved at least two tractor trailers and other vehicles in the northbound lanes near Hernando. Now, those trucks ran off the road and down an embankment. The north side lanes from Commerce Street south past Slocum Road are still shut down. The other crash was northbound on I-55 near I-269 in Tate County. Hernando officials said about 10 vehicles were involved in at least two wrecks in that area.